spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Everybody's got a hobby.
I'm going there!
It's a free country!
Are you?
That's not a cult, fucker!
Next time, wear a helmet!
Oh, thanks. It'll take more than that to stop me.
Share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Yeah!
you took care of one of them. Looks like you took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
Just tell me what I need to know. I wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught them to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then, we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Always gotta have the right job.
Well, I ate a mountain lion once. Tastes like pussy.
Hey, need a word.
Who knows what kind of replacement...
Never wore a seatbelt before, not about to start now.
Get this thing in gear.
Thank you.
in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
School before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
We got bigger fish to fry.
If our ancestors could see us now, they would be shamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten.
I cover my ass while I'm the end.
No longer.
We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best.
I'll go this way.
You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. Food, search for our water and fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty.
Watch me, I'm moving.
We're no longer alive. The solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
We got a killer at large. Start searching.
Rolling out.
You're not safe, shit.
That's the end over there.
Gotcha. Retreat, quick.
Hell with ya.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now we're
God doesn't change the world. Science does.
Run them down.
Getting into a better position.
And finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Hey, motherfucker!
No, Jay, let me. I'm no good here anymore. Oh my gosh! Could have stayed inside your bunker. Did you hug?
Just watch this,
hug. The world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear.
Not gonna lie, this shit is straight up challenging as fuck, but we can do it.
And the judges will deem you worthy.